What is the difference between bacteria and viruses? Well, looking at the diagram of the two here, it's obvious the virus is a lot smaller, to 100 times smaller than a bacteria. Bacteria have a cell wall and viruses don't. Bacteria also have cytoplasm and viruses don't have that either. Excretion, feeding, and growing are also properties of bacteria and not a virus. The one thing viruses do is they can get into bacteria, overtake the cellular mechanisms there, and cause themselves to be reproduced.